Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, as always, and I did take another peek at a walkthrough. Didn't look far, just to see what we need to do next, so if you guys don't mind that. We're supposed to go back. There was somebody else I was supposed to talk to in... what's it called? Skull Rock. Or maybe I did. And I talked and I forgot. That we've heard. Captain said we can't play games anymore. Do you see the injured man over there? Morgan hit him. It was bad. Okay, that's the same. Who was injured? I guess they all say the same thing. Who's an injured person? Oh, that person. You guys! Ow! Yeah, definitely didn't talk to him. You sure make Captain Morgan mad. He belted me. Ow. Because he ran out of his heart medicine. Ow. Ow. I hurt all over. Life's not fair. Sonya said, oh, you poor man. We didn't know. He's just a bully. Sonya turns on her charm and speaks kindly to the sailor. The pirate says, but don't sweat it. It wasn't your fault. Move a bit closer and I'll tell you a little secret. Morgan says he's not afraid of anyone, but it ain't true. His mom has him under her thumb. You should see him run when old Helga's around. Really? Sonya says. What else can you tell me? Helga used to be the captain of the crew. She ran such a tight ship that we called her Helga the Horrible. 10 years back, she left. Lives in a hut north of Vanheim. Okay, I think we've been there. Sonya says, thanks. Get well quick, okay? Oh, you kidding me? You have to do this all over again? I always do that in case there's, like, different dialogue. I figure we hit get one button and then skip out of the rest of the conversation. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to go to Vanheim. And then from there... the hut. Maybe we go to the hut itself, but just in case. We've only been here for a while, have we? See if anyone has anything new to say. Lightning Beast. Oh, we have been here. Never mind. Alright, so we're gonna leave and go north. Squid King and Demon Pinchers. They should be easy enough. A single hit on us. Ugh. Demon Pincher lashes out. And then gets killed. Heartwood. She told us to just get out before. Let's see if we have any better luck this time. You're strangers. And you must be Helga, Logan says. A good guess. What's your business with me? I'd like a word with you about a man named... or called Morgan. Captain Morgan? It's me best Rum. What's that lazy son of mine been up to this time? Prince Logan tells Helga about the Sun Key and Carlos. Well, aren't you in a fix? I'm happy to hear he stole from the castle. That's good pirating. And I don't give a hoot for your gem. But if he ain't gonna hand it over, he oughta say so. A lion captain should be keel-hauled. So, I'll talk to him, but you better not expect an old lady to walk. Logan says, but how else? Have you heard of the warp wing? It can wing you to any place you ever been. I think we have that. So you just run along and get one, then we'll see about your precious gem. Do I not have one? You have a warp wing yet? Well, actually, no. Then get out! I hate lazy fools without any sense. We have a warp quill. I guess that's not enough for her. Let's see if Vanheim's selling a warp wing. I haven't seen it around lately. Nope, urban mage fruit. Anything else we picked up? Nope. Not buy. Sell. Oh. Okay. I think they're all just selling the same two things. Ren Levy. We go to Rockburg. Been a while since I've been there. I don't remember what's there. Warp wing. Thank you. What else you got? Salt and warp quill. Yeah, I'll skip it. Okay, so now we can go. I'm always doing that. Oh, can we rest here? With all this warping around, he's got 72 magic points. Let's go one place that I know we can rest. Oh, look at that. He doesn't have enough magic for that. I could use the warp quill, but I don't wanna... Let's buy another warp wing. Oh. Yes, I know it was nearly destroyed. Thank you very much. This guy. Because warp quill will only bring you back to the last location. Warp wing, I think, works like warp 2. It'll bring you wherever you want to go that you've already been to. So, items. Alright, so now we can go... Where the hell am I supposed to go? Vanheim. Can we sleep at Vanheim, though? I'm not sure. Let me just go to Port Norris and rest. This also, I don't have to walk around. Oh right, no, not Vanheim we're going. We're going back to Heartwood then. Can I go straight to Heartwood? Oh yeah. Run around a little bit. I do! Is this it? Oh my, yes! Hand it over to Granny. Helga warps out! Poof! Alright, so she's going to Skull Rock, obviously. So we will do the same. It's warping all over the place.
Morgan!
Is she hitting him?
How many times have I got to tell ye? A lying pirate is nothing but a thief.
I'm sorry, Ma. I'm sorry.
She hitting him? Where are they? No. Captain said we can't play games anymore. Does he have anything to say? Well, let's talk to these guys. Same thing. All right. And there's nobody up here. Morgan says, "You traitors, you'll pay." Ah. Was he Ethan choking him again? I showed him. Will he ever learn? Go on, Morgan. Get him what they want. Some kind of gem, isn't it? He's got enough of them. But Ma, don't be smart with me, Pipsqueak. Helga raises her hand as she speaks. Shiver me timbers, I'm going. Hurry it up, you old slowboat. I can't move. Yeah, you got the gem. Ma, I have it. The sunstone. It's a beauty, she says. So here you go. Yay, we got it. Morgan says, you got a lot of nerve getting at my mom at. Morgan's face turns bright red and he wheezes heavily. Logan says, Seeker, is he okay? Hey, Morgan. Don't make a fuss over him. He's always faking. Just when things don't go his way. Sonia says, but he looks really sick. Don't start anything you can't stop, honey. What is she saying to Sonia? As for you, my boy, get some rest. What you want now? Alright, nothing. Nothing, Ma. Alright, so we got the sunstone. We can go to... Let's get all those magic coins back. Oh, because we slapped without meaning to. Yeah, okay. So now we're going back to Red Pier to put the sunstone on the rest of the key to prove to Carlos that it is the key. That's him, right? Oh, wait, Carlos is in Port Norris, isn't it? Forgot. If running back and forth to all these towns, keep it straight. He is here, right? Isn't he? Yeah, here he is. He looks just like the other guy. Looky who is here! It's Prince Evan! Carlos, Ethan says, I brought the sunstone. Put it in the key. Hey, if it's the setting exactly, what's written here? I can't believe it. That's the Royal Norland Crest. I've seen it once before. Yep, this key really is yours. I didn't mean to doubt you, Prince Evan. Here. Sweet, got the sun key. It's a shame. I hope my luck don't run out. I'm not mad at you. Now. Alright, so now it's back to... I mean, we're fine. He should be fine with that amount of magic points, right? Yeah, let's just hit... We can go straight to the tombs. Finally! Now we've been through the rest of this place. The door is somewhere over here. Ethan uses a sun key to open the door. More Grim Goons. Oh, that's right, it was poisoning one and... We'll do that next time. I'm gonna poison him. But I'm 15... Yeah, I'll save it. This guy's almost dead or half dead. Third, two-thirds dead. Cool guitars. Now we went through the door, there's that, but there's also... Okay, that's... nowhere. Who's that? That looks like somebody different. Oh, the same people? Or things? Alright, Venom 3 on the other guy. No effect. I insist. go. Oh. We got a chest. Doom plate. Oh, we have those. We'll be selling that. Hello. Okay, now please poison him now. Thank you. Wow. We've been killing him before the poison takes effect. Top off a little. Oh, can't get anywhere that way. Hi. How dare you attack us? Meh. Get. Okay. Doom mail. Oh. See, that was not sold by the vendor selling all the other Doom stuff. Okay. That's good. Of course, Logan's gonna keep that. Or equip that. Steel armor. Okay, so defend is 200. With the Doom mail, 220. Okay. Total Doom right now. Saving. Locking in the Doom mail. Good. Tier 3 for Logan. Okay, good enough. Thank you. I also want to make sure I didn't miss anything out here. That's the door, right? And then... got that one. Damn you, you must have effects. Oh, look at that! He's almost out of mana. Well, you know what? He's gonna level up soon, so let's go without the venom. A few more of these battles and we'll probably be leveling up. Battles tend to get a little long without it, but actually we've been killing them before they self-destruct or whatever from the venom. Paralyzed a few times and that helps. They don't give a lot of experience, do they? And I've been using him to heal as well. Now there's a island or something with the stairs, I think that is, but I can't get to that. I've been there. Dead end. Chest. Oh, there's a bunch in a row. I want him to level up so he can get his magic points up to max again. Actually, Logan will level up first. As we use his magic points up, because it's going to be rejuvenated to full anyway. He only has... well, he does have Cure 1, actually. Die, Grim Goons. Prime Goons. Whatever the hell you are. We still got more to go. Although, Logan and Giles might level up with the next pair of them. Oh wait, what am I doing? I meant to heal her. Okay. Trying to heal somebody who was not even damaged. Level us, dudes! Yeah, they're both gonna level up. Yay! Okay. Strength, int. Put into speed. And then Giles. Let's make strength 60, intelligence also 60. Let's put one into lock then. He's actually more powerful with his pure stats than Logan is. Okay, so since we... leveled up. Let's top off and save. Wait. Oh yeah, we're good. So I can do the Venom 3 again and have no effect. It still does it still use it still uses the mana anyway, yeah. Can't say I approve of that very much. I was poisoned. Bye. You still get the XP for that, which is great. Alright, so that's really, you know, going in here. Dead end. Torch. I'll use this one. Oops. I mean this one. How does that work? I'm hitting the side ones. It must be go. It must be go. Yeah, it goes like a bunch down. Alright, let's use this. That's better. Let's go south first. Dead end. Another thingy. Dead end. I'm gonna go there in a second. Let's go up here. Oh. You have to go there. A guard ring. What does that do?